How to fix Instagram DM glitch. Hey guys, welcome to our channel. I'm Marina and let's start with our video. First and foremost, let's start with our first step. For this, you need to open your Play Store or your App Store, so go ahead and do that. Once you are in here, go ahead and search for Instagram. Now, here you have to check if there is any update available for Instagram and if there is any you have to leave for it to be updated. Now, the next step is to press and hold to your Instagram application and go to App Info. Choose the option of storage and cache. Here you have to clear both storage and cache. Now, once you do that, head back once again and go to your profile, tap on the three line, go to settings and tap on account. Here you have to switch to professional mode, continue to all of this. Select any category that you want, but it won't last for long, so it can be a random one. Then you can choose any from here and then tap on continue and you can skip all of this. Now once you do that, give it a refresh. Now tap on three line icon, go to settings and choose account. Now again, switch it back to your personal account. Once you do that, this might also fix your DM glitching. Go ahead and give every these steps a try and thank you so much for watching.